Hey, creative people. Today I'm gonna paint this butterfly painting. I hope you all enjoy it and please subscribe, share, and like. Okay, so I have a quick sketch here. And let's go to the palette. Today I'm gonna use white, ultramarine blue. This is red, cad yellow, burnt umber. And this is a raw amber, sorry, and burnt umber. I toned my canvas. You don't have to do that, it's up to you. So first I'm gonna take white. And ultramarine. Red, and this part I'm going to add this purple. I'm gonna take my white, and I'm gonna blur it. I won't blend this. I want these strokes. Brush. Take my white. Try to not cover this butterfly, but if I do, it's okay. I'm gonna use my yellow and red. Right. have a little bit wet. Just this top edges. Take my brush and made some orange. I'll take the December. I'm gonna add raw umber. I'm gonna take my raw umber and this purple I made earlier and more ultramarine. Give me some darker color. This is too blue. I'm adding more umber. This is good. Okay. using this color. White. This is just my Ma brush. And red, more yellow. Touch of amber, let me see. Number. Number. Scroll the light. Okay. Now I need this. Let this dry. Really, really good. So this is first layer. Okay, this is dry now. So I'm gonna work this part first because this is a blurry part and this is actually the only part we're gonna see clearly. So I'm gonna mix yellow and red. Add some white. Blend this together. Light touch, I'm gonna blend these together. Take more white. and I'm gonna make my bright orange. I'll take it. Amber. But here with white. Orange. I'm gonna take my. This is. I have a brush. It's really soft, so I'm gonna. And make orange. Yellow. Some white. Nice quick feather brush. Sorry, I'm gonna blend this. Okay. I'm gonna add a little bit of this umber. table number. We have some. A little bit of this ultramarine and yellow. Some suggestions of the green. my favorite. Let me start with this orange color. So I'm going to take my number 4. Dobře. Proš. And now I'm going to use my smaller filbert and I'm going to take this umber, bit white. Okay, so now I'm going to take my small round brush and I'm going to take my ultramarine and white. Right. Green. Now I'm going to take my orange. A little bit amber. Remember. take raw amber, pure. White. Not quite. Okay. Amber, yellow, and red. Amber. Red with a bit blue. Then I'm gonna use my yellow. Red. Think of the other side. So, yeah, well. Red. Gonna take a little bit yellow. And then into this red just to show some movement. Take my number and blue. Throw amber at blue. Color. Now I'm going to take my amber, raw amber, and a little white. This is not dry, so I'm going to wait for this. Dark color. Highlights in the meantime, waiting for it to dry. This is just yellow and Darker color. So I have this tray now, so I'm going to take my umber or burn umber and white. Yellow. I'm gonna take my raw umber, white. Burn umber, I'm gonna mix that color. I'm going to bring I'm gonna make some orange. Now I'm gonna take my square head brush. Here, so I'm gonna take the amber and red, yellow, and white. Amber. Amber and blue, dark color. We're almost done. This time I'm gonna try to of my pure white. I'm gonna add it there. And you're done. I hope you like it. If you do, please subscribe, share, and like. And thank you for watching.